Hi everyone, it's me, Ulysses, your host, and welcome back to Ask Our Experts. Today we'll be discussing PoE Midspan. When power over Ethernet was first invented, there were no power switches, and 80% of the installed switches did not provide PoE power. Alan, can you tell us, what is a midspan or injector, and how does it help?
Ulysses, a midspan or injector is a device that puts power onto an Ethernet cable. It is typically used after a switch that cannot provide power, and it takes the Ethernet cable from the switch, takes it in with the data, and then outputs a new Ethernet cable that has power and data on it. It injects the power onto that cable. Now, midspans are very important because only 20% of the existing installed switches can provide power. And new switches, of the new switches that are being sold today, only about 50% are PoE switches that can provide power. So if you need power and the switch can't provide it, you need a midspan. Now, manufacturers such as wireless access point manufacturers or IP camera manufacturers, they usually offer a single port midspan to be a powering option, just like when you buy a PC, you get a power bar with it. Well, when you buy an IP camera, you have an option to get a PoE midspan to power that camera. Alternatively, when system integrators come in and they want to wire up an entire building, they'll buy multi-port midspans. They'll put them right above the switches on the rack, and they will wire up an entire building with power over Ethernet. So the midspan today is still a very important device, and Microchip has the broadest line of midspan offerings in the marketplace today.
Alan, it is interesting to learn that the Microchip Power over Ethernet business unit invented the first midspan, also known as an injector, to put power into an Ethernet cable if none was supplied from the switch. Also, these devices are in as much demand today as they were when PoE was first invented. To our viewers, make sure to check out our links in the description below to learn more about midspan. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to be the first to know when we have more insights from our experts. See you soon.